Are you lonely?
Hey, Mom.
Oh. Nick. Oh, you got new clothes.
Yeah. Thought it was time for a change. I found them in the wardrobe in this house.
It suits you, Nick.
Yeah, it does. So, Mama, how is this house treating you? What do you think?
I think it's better than the hospital.
Yeah. It really is.
So, you and Tara, are you guys back together?
Yeah, we are.
Nick, that's great. I'm happy for you.
Yeah, me too.
You know, maybe you guys can get married one day.
Yeah, maybe. Hey, Madison.
Oh, hey, Morgan, is that you?
Yeah, it's me. I finally decided it was time to face my fears, and I took off the mask for you're the first person I'm showing.
You look good, Morgan.
Thank you.
Well, where'd you put the mask?
I burned it.
Good. Keep it off. You're one of us now, Morgan.
Thank you.
It's what Nick wanted.
Speaking of Nick, how are you holding up?
I can't believe it's been a year.
Yeah, me neither. In the short time I knew him, he was one of the best men I knew.
Yeah, he was. Please just leave me alone for a bit.
Okay, Madison. I understand.
Wait. Where's Terror and Strand?
They went out scavenging. They should be back any moment now.
All right. It must be hitting Terror pretty hard, too. Today.
Yeah, I bet. That's probably why Strand took her out scavenging. To keep her mind off of Nick.
Yeah.
Madison, where are you going?
I'm going out. I just need some fresh air.
Oh, okay. You want me to come with you?
No, I need to be alone.
Oh, okay, well, stay safe.
Thank you.
Damn. I've been out scavenging for days now. I need to head back to Alexandria as soon as possible before Carl or someone else sends someone looking for me.
Shit. I lost track of time. Oh my god. Is that... It's you. John?
What the?
Madison?
I didn't think I'd see you again.
I didn't think I'd see you again.
Oh, damn. What's that behind you?
That's where you live?
Yeah. Did you ever find Nick?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, that's great. Where is he right now?
He passed a year ago.
Oh, I'm so sorry to hear that.
Yeah. What about Abraham? Did you ever find him?
Oh, Abraham.
What happened? You found him?
I did.
He didn't make it? No. What happened?
Well, he killed my brother.
What? Why?
It's a long story, but my brother was second...
I didn't even know you had a brother.
Yeah. I know I didn't talk about him much, but he was second in command in this group. Called the Saviors, and he tortured Abraham. He had Abraham captured, and he tortured him, and when Abraham got out, well, my brother, he tried to change, redeem himself, but Abraham didn't forgive him, and Abraham shot him.
John, what the fuck happened to Abraham?
You know, this is nice. I haven't gone hunting with you in a while. But I'm curious, why did we have to go when it is pouring rain. I mean, we didn't really need to. And why did we go so far from Alexandria, John?
I know you lied.
What? John, what do you...
Don't. Jeff wouldn't have done that. I know he didn't do that.
John, you...
Shut the fuck up. Why? Why?
Because he's a piece of shit savior. He tortured me.
He didn't have a choice. That's not an excuse.
He tortured me. And he thinks he can get away with his crimes. He wasn't. I was going to give him punishment, okay? Oh, what? Oh, you have to be in timeout for a couple weeks. Shut up. He deserved death. He deserved worse than it. And I'm glad I did it. I'd do it all over again if I...
I shot him.
What?
I killed him. And I regret it every day. Shut up! Madison, if you're gonna shoot me, go ahead. You have every right to. I deserve it for what I did.
No. Unlike me, you have a kid to go back to. Get the fuck out of here. But if I ever see you around here again, I will shoot you. You got it?
Okay, Madison, I understand. Thank you.
Shut up. Go. Victor! Strand, where are you? Come on, we have to get back now.
Victor Strand.
What the?
Still getting himself into trouble. Nice to see some things never change.
No. It can't be. Troy.
Hello, Tara. We need to talk.